It is July 29th. This is Joanna McGrath, and we're going to talk Moringa. I was out working in the yard, you can't tell. And I came in, I thought, oh, make me a smoothie. You want some? Here you go. Taste. What do you think? It's got Moringa. Duh. It has got mango. And it has avocado. I added water and ice, a little bit of Bragg's organic vinegar, and that's it. So I have leftover Moringa. So what am I going to do with it? I'm going to save it. I get a little carried away when I get out there and I'm thinking, oh, Moringa, because it has a little nutty flavor to it, and I like it in my smoothies. Want another taste of the smoothie? Here. Mmm, yummy, yummy. Okay, so what I do is I just strip the leaves like so, okay? And after I'm all done stripping them and making sure I get the little twigs off of them, some of them are okay with the twigs, but you can see I'm going to, sometimes I put them in a mason jar, but for quick video, I'm going to put them in a baggie like so, seal it, and stick it in the freezer. So next time when I make a smoothie, I just pull it out of the freezer instead of having to go out the yard and tear off a twig. And don't throw the twigs away. Put them upside down. Now go do some homework and go Google Moringa and how you can use the entire plant. I take the little twigs and I chew on them. I lost a couple of teeth right here. Right here. So I don't want to lose any more, and I want to keep my mouth nice and clean. So I chew on them. So I hope you find this video informative. This is all my opinion, thinking out loud as you watch me look all raggedy. So go out there and internet search Moringa. And come on over to my website, moringatrees.info. Let me think, what else? Oh, if you like the video, give it thumbs up, share it, and like it. Y'all take care. Bye.